Dog bags. Everybody, Nikki from Nikki Knows Pets here, your favorite pet product review blog, along with lots of information you want to know about the pets that you love. And today I'm talking about Sturdi Products bags. They live up to their name. These are Sturdi bags. Your dog's not going to be able to do anything in this bag to get out of it or chew it. They're very, very, very tough. Perhaps my favorite thing about Sturdi Products is that they make a pearl-sized bag. Pearl is like the biggest of the little dogs. She's like 32 pounds, but she's kind of chubby, but she's still a little dog. Pearl fits in their big size bag. There aren't any other bags on the market that Pearl fits into. I could shove her in to some of the other ones, but she's not comfortable. She's very comfortable in here. She can stretch out, and she uses it as a den. Actually, I just leave the bag open. I leave it on the floor. She goes in and out, and she's really comfy in it. Another thing I love about Sturdi Products is that they have these little bones that go into the bag that you can put in yourself or take out. When you take them out, the bag actually folds down to a tiny size, so you can store it very easily anywhere. This bag takes up about 4 inches of room, and you just slide it in somewhere, and you don't even know it's there. And a cool thing is, when you want to put it back together, it's super easy. Because it's flexible in height, it's perfect for underneath an airline seat. Like most bags, these bags also have Velcro areas where your dog can breathe. And it's just a very convenient, easy bag to take around. If you use an inconspicuous color, like not maybe the tiger color, although I love this color, but if you're gonna use black or purple, you can take your dog somewhere someone doesn't even know that it's a dog bag. It looks just like a bag that you're carrying, maybe a gym bag. It's very, very nice, great quality, very nice company. Paws up for Sturdi. Can highly recommend this product. Nikki Moustaki signing off for Nikki Knows Pets, and as always, happy pets use quality pet products. Bye. Puppy, those are my pants.